heel, then toe, knee, and down. One more. Open and close your arms, chest front, round. Roll your arms, other shoulder up in the air. Now out to the side, press out, in. Elbows are going towards your waist. Reach across. Tuck your arms in towards your chair. Pull the stomach in. Let's pull back. Pull. Now lead with those elbows and pull your arms back. So you can look it down. If you look down, you're gonna see your fingernails. All right, lift your right hand up. Hip, knee. Six, five, four, three. Let's do eight more. Come on. Eight, seven, two, and one. Beautiful. All right, switch to the other side. I scrunch up the band. I'm gonna make an L with my hands, with my arm here. Four, three, tilt, center, tilt. Two, push front, right heel comes front. We're gonna punch across. Punch across. Use your right hand to start. Switch hands. Punch. Pull. Seven. Six. Give me four more. In four. Three. Two. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Pull. Pull. Three, keep the elbow tucked in as close as you can. All right, now give me a straight arm. Now look at your wrist. You want to have a nice straight wrist here. Pull across. Let's do eight more. Eight. Those hands. Let's take your right leg, press it forward. Support yourself on the knee. Chest up. Exhale down and stretch. Hold.